Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to encrypt emails in Microsoft Outlook, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. Let us assume that we need to encrypt one email that we are about to send. So click on New Email, go to the Options tab, click on the three dots associated here, select Message Options, click on Security Settings. You'll find this option for encrypt message and contents attachments. Click on this and then select this one, request MIME receipt for this message, or change security settings to the MIME one. Go to change settings, make sure it's selected at MIME, and then click on OK. Then click on close and send this email. It will be encrypted. If you wish to encrypt each and every email that you're about to send, then go to File, select Options. In this window, go to the Trust Center tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Trust Center Settings. Then go to Email Security. You'll find this option, Encrypt Contents and Attachments for Outgoing Messages. If you check this box and click on OK, then all the emails you send will be encrypted. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the website, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.